Good stiff jab.
That's the jab Mike didn't have in the first fight.
What happened here?
He got bit, I think.
Evander Holyfield, look out! He's pushed right here! Above us, Mike Tyson!
He's got bit in the ear.
Oh my goodness, he's got a ear. Holyfield bit by a dirty Mike Tyson!
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Well, first he had a parachute drop on him, now he had a heavyweight behind him.
Mike, I wonder if we can get that on tape.
Biting Holyfield in the right ear. What a reaction.
Well, and he certainly, that hurts like hell, but he certainly had a big bite. And that's a dangerous bite.
Oh, disgusting tactics here by Mike Tyson.
Take two looks at that one, at that bite. Now here's the bite. Keep your eye on Mike. See, Mike has just, see, look at him. You can see it. You can see it. There it is.
I can't believe what I'm seeing, fellas.
It's over. I think they've just about had enough. Tyson showing desperation in fighting Holyfield two times. Look out now. More fighting in the ring after the end of the fight. Tyson's trying to get at Holyfield again, I believe. It is complete bedlam, and Tyson is just taking swipes at anybody in front of him.
The police are coming in by the squad here, and they're still fighting in there.
Как же так, быть таким невнимательным? Тут все уже. Конец боя. Конец. Тайсон в своем репертуаре. Он отшвыривает рефери. И набрасывается на Саварида. Внимательно смотрит. Теперь и рефери получает по голове. Причем атака производится из-за спины рефери.
So with 10 seconds left in the opening round, scheduled for 10, both are off to a tremendous start.
Referee says break up, punch out. Now, Botha's claiming he's done something. Botha's claiming he's done something, and the referee doesn't know how to break him, and now comes the action. You see?
Well, you know what? Mike had a free hand here. He's allowed the left hook in with it. He did. But honestly,
he did something to him.
Botha didn't like it, though.
I don't know. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the defending champion, the linear heavyweight champion. He is the WBC, the IBF, and the IBO heavyweight champion of the world. Lennox Lewis!
Down in the front! Down in the front!
Go, go, go! Let's start closing that fight because we already saw that in the same sort of situation.
Gonna go after him. He wanted this fight. Actually, he wanted this fight. Lennox Lewis at any point in the last 3 years, he could have.
former champion, and let you know his good season has a great payday.
No.
Man, get off me. Get off my hand.
You got a lot of people coming in.
I ain't doing, you scumbag. You.